Right, Shalom. First off, I would like to give all glory, honor, and infinite praises to Yahawah by Hashem, Yahawashi by Hashem, Kakadash. Double honors to the apostles and elders, a great millstone, that teach and rule well, laboring 100% doctrine, how I learn is true from. And Shalom to the hope.
Pushing the truth and our righteousness and the sincerity around the four winds of the earth. Okay, I'm the Akim Ha'amayan, and this is Revelation chapter 3. And I want to start at, verse 5. And it reads, "He that overcometh, the same shall be clothed in white raiment, and I will not blot out his name out of the book of life, but I will confess his name before my Father and before his angels." And that's Yahawashi telling us what he's going to do. Okay, that's the reward for us being diligent and enduring, man. Okay, denying ourselves, giving up this life, and focusing on the kingdom, okay, which is within you. Okay, but the kingdom is also at hand, okay? It's going to be on earth, as the scriptures say, that will be done on earth as it is in heaven, okay? Verse 6, he that have an ear, let him hear what the Spirit say unto the churches. And to the angel of the church of Philadelphia write, "These things saith he that is holy, he that is true, he that have the key of David, he that openeth, no man shutteth, and shutteth, and no man openeth." Okay. And speaking of King David, the house of David is being built back up, man. Okay. The hopeful elect, man. The remnant. Okay. The first fruits. The ones that were with Yahawashi Yahawashi from the beginning, man. Okay. So you so-called Negro, Latinos, Native American Indians, time to get your act together. And I appreciate it, bro. It's time to get your act together, man, and focus on what the scriptures say to do, man, okay? We know we can't keep the law, statutes, and commandments 100% in the society that Esau has set up, man, but we fight, okay, with the spirit, and we trust in Yahawah Shema Shai to let us get through this thing, okay? To push us, man, give us the strength, man, okay? Verse 8, "I know thy works. Behold, I have set before thee an open door, and no man can shut it, for thou hast a little strength, has kept my word and has not denied my name." Okay, you know what's going to happen if you deny the Lord's name, and there's plenty of people that deny the Lord's name because they're impatient, man. Okay, they have no patience. "Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which say they are Jews and are not, but do lie. Behold, I will make them to come and worship me before thy feet and to know that I have loved thee." Amen. "Because thou hast kept the word of my patience, I will also keep thee from the hour of temptation." And what is that? the hour of temptation is the mark of the beast, man. That should, if it is said in verse 10, which I'm reading, "I will also keep thee from the hour of temptation, which shall come upon all the world to try them that dwell upon the earth." It's going to be a global trial, man. It's going to be a global test, and it's going to be a one world government. And it's coming fast, man. It's happening. Right before our eyes, man. It's people that have the microchip, man, as far as like just thinking it's cool to have that device in you. But that's going to be the how you buy and how you sell. You're going to have that implant, man. And the Lord told us not to do that, man, okay? He told us not to take that, man, okay? "Behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast which thou hast, that no man take my crown." And that's this truth, man, okay? That's the truth. We cannot let no man take our crown, man. And since I quoted the mark of the beast, I was just on this break real quick, just wanting to go in on how we need to stay built up for Yahawah Shema, man. Revelation 13 and 15. "And he had power to give life unto the image of the beast." Okay? Esau Edom and his system, man. Okay? NATO and the EU. Okay? The economic system. And also all these governments are gonna come together, and Esau is the most wickedest person, the top chief enemy that's ruling the world right now, and his rulership is about to go down. But before his rulership go down, he's finna try to make everybody take this image, man, which is the RFID microchip, radio frequency identification, okay, which is the mark of the beast. And verse 16 it reads, he calls all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their foreheads." Okay, so these are people, man. He's talking about people. Okay, small, great children, rich and poor people, free and bond, whether you locked up, no matter what, to receive a mark in our right hand or in our foreheads, man. And that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name. Here is wisdom. Let him that have understanding count the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man. His number is 600, 366. And Joe Biden just said, it don't matter how long, it don't, I don't remember word for word, but I do remember he said it could take 6 minutes, 6 days, or 6 weeks, 666. If I ain't mistaken, it's Kaifi Stigma. I could be saying it wrong, Shalaki, if I'm misspeaking it. But that's Esau Edom's agenda, the so-called white man, man. Okay, so do not take this chip when it becomes mandatory. They're going to implement it. This has to happen. This is prophecy. Before Yahawah Shemaoshi comes back, for the Lord Yahweh sent his only begotten son, Yahawashi, back. This has to happen, man. Okay? So Lord willing, he was edified. Till the next time, I would like to give all glory, honor, and infinite praise to Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahawashi Ba'ashem, Yahawashi. Double honors to the apostles and elders, a great millstone, that teaching rule well, laboring 100% doctrine, all in his truth form. Shalom to the hopeful elect, pushing his truth in our righteousness and his sincerity around the four winds of the earth. And shalom to the sincere Yahawah, the few sisters coming back being silent. As the scriptures say to do so, man. Okay? So Lord willing, y'all is edified, man. Do not take this mark of the beast, man. Okay, this go for me and myself because I understand the consequences. So we need to cleave, man. Let the spirit of Yahawah Shemaoshi overtake, man. Stick with the Lord, man. He will not let you down, okay? Shalom, abab, abab.